Thank you. Thank you. Symphony No. 9 in D minor, opus 125, the Choral Symphony by Ludwig van Beethoven. Performed here for the first time at the Proms in a new edition by Jonathan Del Mar, by the Orchestre Révolutionnaire et Romantique, the Monteverdi Choir, the soprano Luba Ogonosova, the mezzo Bernarda Fink, the tenor Gordon Geetz, and the bass baritone Bryn Terbo, all conducted by John Elliott Gardner. Not the first period instrument performance at the Proms. I remember ones conducted by Roger Norrington and by Franz Brueggen. But certainly very different. If only that all the string players, all the upper string players, were standing. They must be feeling very tired by now. And even when the woodwind section were standing, it's still dominated by 16 feet or more of contrabassoon, with a special extra 2 foot extension to accommodate that low B flat that Jonathan Del Mar's new edition calls for. Special applause now for the four soloists. And suitably for a setting that calls for the Brotherhood of Nations, they come from four different countries. Luba Ogonosova from Slovakia, Bernarda Fink, born of Slovenian parents, Gordon Geetz comes from Canada, and Bryn Terbo from Wales. And solo calls now for Gavin Edwards, the fourth horn player, who has that extraordinary Beethovenian workout in the slow movement, and for John Chimes, the timpani player. Extraordinary timpani writing there is in the scherzo. Now all the wind and brass standing to join those two. And the cellos and basses standing to join their already standing string players. Ruth Crouch, I should have mentioned many moons back, is the leader of the Orchestre Révolutionnaire et Romantique. That's a cheer for the Monteverdi Choir, standing in three rows at the very back of the platform. Well, I was saying earlier that after the Ninth Symphony, symphonies couldn't be the same again. And